In this unit, we're going to talk about how to write a poker program. And this is going to be an example of a general process where we start with a vague understanding, and then we refine our understanding to have a formal specification of a problem. Then we specify that into something that is amenable to being coded, and then the design process, we end up with working code. So we'll follow these steps, 1, 2, 3. Now, the first thing I want to do in the understanding phase is make an inventory of the concepts that we're going to have to deal with. And so let's look at what we have. First, we have this notion of hands. A hand consists of 5 cards. So here's an individual card. And a card has a rank and a suit. And this card, the 5 of diamonds, the rank is 5, and the suit is diamonds. So the main program we're trying to specify, we'll call a poker, and it takes a list of hands as input and returns the best hand. Now, what's the best hand? Well, you can see the rules of poker. There are links to describe where we can look them up, and we'll go over them briefly throughout the course of this video. But we can say, for example, that this hand is called two pair. You can also say it's jacks over twos with an extra 5. And the rules specify which hands beat which is the best ranking for each hand. So this is another concept that we have, the concept of a hand rank, which takes a hand and maps to something like, in this case, two pair, and maybe with some more details. And what are the concepts that make up the hand rank? Well, there are 3. One is the concept of cards of the same rank, the same kind, and we'll call that N of a kind for 2 of a kind, 3 of a kind, or 4 of a kind. So here I have 2 of a kind in 2 twos and in 2 jacks. This hand is a straight 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 because it's 5 consecutive ranks. Suits don't matter. And then the notion of a flush. This hand is a flush because all 5 cards have the same suit and the ranks don't matter. So there are a few more details about the ranking. You can look it up on the links, see the Wikipedia article on poker hands. But now I think we're ready. We know about the types of data we have to deal with, hands, cards, ranks, and suits, and we know about the sort of operations or functions on them. Now we're ready to move into the design phase.